Austin Dillon now in the 10th position. That's a quick look at the top 10. Five rows coming to take the American Ethanol green flag. When it flies, there'll be six laps remaining here.
Here they come side by side.